get it. What a stop. One for the ages. Penn State holds with 101 to go.
Takes the snap, heads back, and that's it. Penn State wins the Big Ten title, 38-31. Welcome back to Camelot. The greatest comeback victory in the history of the Big Ten championship.
Team out here because this is a career-long attempt for Tyler Durbin, who's super reliable inside of 40. This is from 45, and it's blocked. Lions scoop it up. Brad Haley will score. Marcus Allen made the block. A veteran safety. Haley scooped it up, and Penn State incredibly has the lead. Steps up. Pressure to get it dropped. And Penn State is going to get their signature win on a whiteout night in Happy Valley.